Dr. Bimrao, Ramji, Ambedkar.
Dr. Ambedkar was born on 14th April 1891 in Mhow. He was a political leader. He fought for the rights of minority communities. He was the first law and justice minister of India. He is known as the father of Indian constitution.